Kính thưa quý vị, là Nguyên Vương đang trên gần tới bệnh viện White Hospital ngay trước mặt, đang hội đủ các anh em trong nhóm tình nguyện đã gom góp một số supply của quý vị cho đó. Thì bây giờ chúng ta sẽ phát trong cho bệnh viện trong giờ lát. As you know, we Vietnamese community in general and in our nail industry in particular, our nails industry, our nail techs, nails salons, business owners, and nail supply, like Lee Nail Supply. We are gathering a lot of donations of PPE supply, gloves and masks, thousands of them. And so we are about to deliver all your goodwill to Wise Hospital today. So stay tuned, okay? Let's see, let me turn the cameras around. Yeah, so this is Wise Hospital. Entrance, ambulance right there. Tung Vũ is waiting. Okay. It's very windy today, cold, due to some rain last night. I'll turn around, back it up. Anh Hùng Lê Hùng is here, anh Bình Đẳng is here, một em volunteer nữa là Đào is on her way. Way is busy right now, so he'll join us later. We will have reached out to the hospital and the COO of the hospital will come out to receive our donations. So good job to our Vietnamese communities, especially our nail techs industry, nails industries, from nail techs to owners to suppliers. Kudos to Lee Nail Supply for giving a lot of donation in time of emergency, and more incentives more to come, and as well as all these individuals and nail owners that I cannot name them all at the moment. I have it all in my notes, and one day soon after all this done, and hope we survive through this, and we will have an official thank you appreciation to all our people. I'm gonna turn off the live stream and Let me see. Can you hold on to this?
Mình bỏ đồ xuống à? Em đang live phải không? Em đang live phải không?
Yeah. So make sure we have all gloves.
Let me get somebody to make Yeah, I think Carmen don't know we here.
We talked to him, so we'll bring him to the office. Okay. Thanks, guys. Thanks again.
Oh, you guys,
hi. Vince Fun, Mr. Vince. And now we have more volunteers coming in. So, in short, we're like volunteers from our Vietnamese community.
Okay.